Let's look at how to set up a white light Michelson interferometer. A white light Michelson interferometer is a very challenging interferometer to align. The reason being is that we typically make some course adjustments to the alignment of the mirrors in an interferometer, acquire interference fringes, and then use those fringes to make the fine adjustments to the mirrors. In the case of the white light Michelson interferometer, in addition to the alignment of the mirrors, we also have the relative path length difference of the mirrors that needs to be very precisely set in order to even see the interference fringes. So without interference fringes to guide us, it can be difficult to obtain the initial course alignment of the interferometer. To simplify the setup of the white light Michelson interferometer, we'll start with the traditional Michelson interferometer using a laser source. Here I'm using a helium neon laser. Because the Heaney laser has a long coherence length, I can roughly position the mirrors so that they're equidistant from the beam splitter, adjust the alignment of the mirrors the way I would with a typical Michelson.